Today we talk about a collaborative project which helps with early drug discovery by detecting and targeting exactly which cells in the body need treatment. How is this all possible? I'm Stephanie Essen. You'll find out in this IDZ Weekly. Imagine putting a microscope against your arm and being able to see a whole new world of cells and cell cultures that you never knew existed. It kind of sounds like The Lorax, but I promise this isn't based off a Dr. Seuss book, and unfortunately there are no talking animals. Intel developers have collaborated with Novartis Pharmaceuticals to accelerate the speed of high-content screenings of deep neural networks from 11 hours to just 31 minutes. This means that scientists can now look at an entire universe of cell cultures at 20 times the original rate. This is so significant because it can be a key element in early drug discovery. Building off that, this type of high-content screening allows a person to analyze microscopic images and study the effects of thousands of genetic or chemical treatments on these various cell cultures. The promise of this new innovation is that relevant image features, which can distinguish one treatment from another, will be automatically learned from the data provided. If you want to dive deeper into this exciting topic, check out the article in the provided links. You might not discover an entirely new world, but who knows? Maybe that's right around the corner. Thanks for watching IDZ Weekly. See you next Monday.